and gentlemen, our One Life campaign. Please welcome the very beautiful Miss Dimples Romana. Magandang umaga.
Hello everybody. Ako pala si Nancy. Magandang umaga sa iyo, my good friend. Magandang umaga po sa inyong lahat. Magandang araw sa ating lahat. It's a new day. It's a new product that I'm super proud to be part of. Congratulations to Rekech and Marcel and everybody behind that beautiful video. Ang ganda, na-capture talaga natin yung pinaka-essence ng One Life at what it really is all about, no? So, congratulations to that.
Yun, eh, what made you decide naman to accept this offer, this endorsement?
You know, as you know, nanay ako, more than anything else, I think lahat naman tayo and lahat halos sa mga kaibigan natin sa media dito ay kinalakihan ko na. Ganun na lang ang sabihin natin. 12 years old pa lang ako, kasama ko na sila. And they saw me grow and grow older and age and you know, be in this business for 2 decades now. And siguro para sa akin, dahil isa kong ina at asawa, malaking bagay sa akin yung nakakatulog ka ng mahimbing knowing that you are covered.
May peace of mind.
May peace of mind ka. But at the same time, this particular product speaks to me as a mom dahil sulit na sulit ang produktong ito. And I'm just beginning to talk about my own experience and my family, pero iba pa yung talagang inilapit natin, no, sa ating mga Filipino families kung gano'n ka kung gano'n ka-affordable itong insurance na ito.
Kasi kung hindi nyo nalalaman, ito si Dimples, in real life, ay super mom ko talaga.
Sinusubukan ko.
Super mom ko talaga yan.
So, pag super mom ko, I just came from the hospital. In fact, you know, my husband just had his operation today.
Kachat ko nga eh.
Oo, oh, sinabihan ko na ba magkasama.
Sabi niya, awesome. Sabi ko, bro, nasito lang ako sa likod.
Oo, ano, siguro parang lahat tayo, di ba, maraming mga ginagawa. And we really put ourselves to, you know, a lot of risk. And One Life is a great product.
Please welcome here on stage. Well, Roselle, good morning again. Hello again.
Yes.
And of course,
tayo.
Yeah, yeah.
Sige, ma'am.
Ako eh, dito na ito na.
May pabalik ako dyan, so happy.
Yeah. And of course, joining us here on stage, please welcome our PR coordinator, Ms. Tess Subi. Good morning, Ms. Tess.
Life changing yung role movie lang.
Yes, definitely. Daniela is a huge blessing to me. Nakakatuwa lang that, you know, at the end, kasi 35 now this year, actually, naka-birthday ko lang, no? I realized, you know, just how much hard work, you know, I've been putting into the craft. And now na parang nakikita nila all that hard work, nakaka-humble yun, sa totoo lang. So, more than the endorsements, it's really more of the kind of influence that you can use, you know, to share positivity and, you know, the things that I really use at home as a person, as a mom, as a wife. Ang sarap lang isipin na nakaka-affect ka ng life ng iba through the work that we do.
Actually, salbahe siya, pero how could you turn it to
Sibit? I don't know, alam mo, it's always a wonder to me kasi ako ang kontrabida ng show eh. Pero I guess because of also social media, they see the woman behind, you know, the role. Because sabi ko nga, itong trabaho nito ay para sa akin talaga trabaho. Something that makes me happy, but nothing makes me even happier than seeing my family. Buo kami, masaya kami. My husband and I have been married for 16 years. Callie is now 16, she's going to a good school, she has good grades. Alonso also is very happy, very sociable. So, parehong healthy sila. Yun palang pinapasalamat ko na. So, anything more than that, sobrang bonus na.